When we visit a new place, that we should walk. So because by walking, we can check the scale of the place, and we can check the materiality of the city. If we pass the city by cars, the materiality disappear. But if we walk, so we can touch the walls by car, so we can feel textures. So for architectural design, the most important thing is touch the material. And then as I suggest the student to walk and touch the city.